So Saul, just a little over, a little under 2 weeks away from the big fight. How excited are you?
No, me siento muy, muy contento, emocionado. Como todas mis peleas, me gusta, amo lo que hago y estoy emocionado, con ganas de que suene la campana.
I'm very happy. I'm excited. You know, obviously, I love what I do, so I just can't wait for that first bell.
How has this training camp gone in comparison to other training camps in the past?
Siempre nos gusta entrenar al 100%. Obviamente, comparado a otros, simplemente cambiamos de estrategia, ¿no? Porque siempre los rivales son diferentes, con estilos diferentes. Entonces, es lo único que cambiamos, ¿no? Pero siempre al 100%.
You know, we always train hard, 100%. Obviously, the strategy changes because my opponents are changing. You know, they're different opponents, so we're adjusting to the opponent, but we're always training hard 100%.
So speaking of the different strategies that you have to come up with, obviously, Khan has very fast hands. He's you know, one of the fastest fighters in boxing. How have you prepared for that?
No, bueno, obviamente, la experiencia, las peleas que he tenido con rivales similares a él, la preparación, la estrategia que hacemos en el gimnasio, los sparring, todo, yo creo que para eso es la preparación, ¿no? Y vamos a tratar de contrarrestar todo lo que Amir Khan traiga a la pelea.
We've utilized a little bit of everything. You know, obviously experience plays a big role in it, but just the strategy that we're using, all the hard work we're doing in the gym, we're preparing for a guy that's fast, and I'll be ready for him.
So this is your first fight with Takati as well. How great has that been?
No, bueno, me siento contento, orgulloso de trabajar con Tecate. Hemos hecho un gran equipo hasta este momento, así que me siento contento y orgulloso y estamos listos para seguir haciendo equipo.
I'm very happy and I'm honored. You know, it's been a great team effort so far, and everybody's doing their part and their job, so it's been very good. I'm very happy with the way the team's been working so far.
Do you have anything to say to the fans that are still thinking about if they should buy a ticket to the fight or buy the pay-per-view?
No, ellos saben, ¿no? Siempre me preparo al 100%, doy lo mejor de mí arriba del cuadrilátero y espero estén ahí, como siempre, apoyando. Y yo creo que no tengo nada que decirles para que compren la pelea o vayan a verla, ¿no? Ellos saben lo que puedo dar arriba del cuadrilátero y les gusta lo que hago arriba del ring.
No direct message, but obviously, you know, they know what to expect from me. I always give my best. I always try to be as exciting as possible. I'm going to give 100%, so, you know, come watch the fight, and I hope that they support me as they always have, and I want to thank them.
Thank you, Saul.